Sparkling Rose, 7%, and this one is exclusive to Asda. As you can see, it looks quite a smart bottle. So let's give it a go. And that's it all gone. It was really, really nice. We both really enjoyed it. It's just a shame at the moment it's exclusive to Asda, and Asda's a bit far from us, but hopefully they might be selling it near us soon.